It's kind of fun if we get a Jace here.
All right, okay, Jace, exciting. Fun. Definitely still exciting, folks. Should be interesting to see how that top lane matchup unfolds. Have not seen a lot of performance. Can Rockat maybe step up a little bit here in this series now?
And a lot of that came from the mid lane, but his top lane amazing is coming
through
now.
Foxy chain CC goes in, knocked back. Foxy now in trouble, already burned the flash. Goodbye. That is going to be first blood for Mysterious Monkeys. Kick is an amazing, off to a great start. Increase the pace already. Close to very strong early, can be strong. Cause Q continues to trade aggressively. Flash forward on Deed. That's the hook. Guz gonna move in. Does dodge the petrifying gaze. Looks like the team not even on the same page. Betsy now finally moving in. Is gonna get the kill in the end. Scattered calls coming in from Rockat, but they are in with Deed just outplaying their opponents. Cause Q moving forward. That's the chain CC coming in. Three stacks, four onto Wadid. He's going to get taken down, but the TP is coming in. The play will continue. Surprise, it's not the real Betsy. Dream's going to burn some cooldowns anyway, and that's going to be the kill back for Rockat.
To the fight as well. TP is being channeled from mid lane.
Keep your eyes on Koskyu and the petrifying grade. This will be crucial. Prize Talker is going to duck away. They're now in trouble. Yuki is running for his life, but Betsy's going to play cleanup. Flash forward. Foxy going to take him down. Two kills for Rockat.
Yeah, two for one trade. The way that Mysterious Monkeys are going to try and get back into this game is have Kickers make these risky, unorthodox plays and try and snowball back. But Amazing's caught.
Goodbye, Amazing. That is a Fed LeBlanc. 3-0-0, the score from Betsy. He was a liability versus H2K. Cannot call it any other way, but this game, he is having a massive performance. Those clean roams to the top side have been helping the team get ahead.
And this is the Jace matchup into Gnar, which hasn't gone
their
way.
Oh, the hard read. Kickus, goodbye. Woodeed with just a beautiful prediction onto the sidestep from Jace. Tower's going to drop down as well, and that has to be... And they just cannot clear everything out. Betsy is hunting, leaps over the wall. Not going to give a chance for the Miasma to be cast. Does just go right back. Pride Stalker going to find the isolated target, leaping forward. That's going to be Dreams getting popped. Betsy now on a rampage. Amazing.
Maybe path would go. On the other side, talking about Betsy, we're preparing for a fight.
Koskyu has to be careful. Flash over the wall, but Snare is still going to connect this. Chain CC moving forward. Dreams is going to block what he can. Foxy is right in the middle of everything. Only going to hit one with the ultimate. The Fates call, the disengage. They're looking to start this one back up. They're going to take down Foxy. Yuki dishing out tons of damage. Dreams now set to fall. They're going to have to back off. That is a stunned up Pride Stalker. Wadid trying to pull back. And the Monkeys, with the power of the Cassio, the threat of the damage from these three carries, may just be able to take down this tier one tower.
And Mysterious Monkeys, despite going one for one, one more.
Ooh, the flash body slam. Wadid now in trouble trying to hook out. Not going to predict on that one. Kickus running down the mid lane. Betsy threatening even than we may have expected them
TP
to be.
TP from behind. Oh, but he's mini.
Mini Gnar. Does come in, does use the Randuin, tries to slow up the targets. Foxy's still incredibly tanky. The rest of the team leaping forward. Dreams on the way in as well. Keep your eyes on that Mega Gnar. He can just strut through the tanks. Mega Gnar comes out, but he's locked up. He cannot lead to safety. Over aggression from the side of Rockat. Mysterious Monkeys now backing off. Rockat desperate to get something back. Exhaust goes in, Dreams goes down, respawns just to die again. But he's not going to commit any more than that. Amazing, though, in dire straits in terms of health bar. And Yuki has to be careful, is going to get locked up. The team now leaping forward. Prize Stalker on the front line, but a three-man stun. Koskyu may not be enough. Wadid goes over the wall, but he is all alone and isolated. Fates Call going to save the support, and that's actually the kill for the Mysterious Monkeys. Dreams goes in again for some reason. Foxy knocks the team back! What an ultimate! Rockat now poised to take the fight. No hope left for the Mysterious Monkeys. A clean fight. Kick is TPing in. He's trying to fire back. Can he get it? A shock blast. The Jhin too fast with the crit, with the movement speed. B. Hjarnen on a rampage, and what a fight from Rockat.
We thought maybe Kickus could clean up, but unfortunately he's not tanky in any stretch of the imagination, and there's so much damage here.
Bye-bye, Jace. That's going to be the ace for Rockat. The Baron now an easy take.
Three-person Gnar into the wall allows the cleanup, and it was only as that Gnar hit that Kickus even began channeling his teleport, because Mysterious Monkeys, we're talking about Betsy early on, he's done a great job. 5-0-5, Mysterious Monkeys want to fight.
Hold that thought. Wadid now running for his life. We'll use the box to try to disengage. Has hooked up one member. Betsy is on the backside. A lot of damage onto Yuki. Foxy leaves it again! Not going to get anybody, though. Yuki, nice sidestep, dodging what he can. Yuki still alive. Nice movement coming in for the Mysterious Monkeys. The curtain call, not finding anybody. That's not going to close the show. Because
through these towers, now they're going to get an inhibitor from this because Jace has such good pushing potential in this lineup. And Mysterious Monkeys, from what should have been the detrimental play to give Rakat the Baron.
Only the Elder Dragon is available. They're burning this one down quite quickly, trying to get the Kha'Zix away from the pit. 4K, 3K, getting lower. This should be the free smite coming out. They are going to get it in the end. That's the secure coming in for the Mysterious Monkeys. Rocketing is fine.
Right, it's fine. It's just normally the Kalista does some more damage, so you're like, okay, got it, that's fine.
All right, if they can steal this Baron, they may be in a good spot. They cannot. Wadid now has to flash out. Fate's Call moving forward. Kickus, will he speed up the team with the acceleration gate? Are they just going to run forward the box? So much true damage coming out.
But at the same time, I don't think that's necessary, but Rocket, maybe you want to go here. Faxi's mini now. He's only just cooling down.
Coming down. He's just now stocking up the Rage. Kickus knows he has the true damage advantage. But connects onto Amazing, maybe not the target they want. Mysterious Monkeys gonna back off the best they can, using that acceleration gate to looking for a fight right now, as it looks. But unfortunately, Foxy being committed at the top side to stop the Super Minion wave means that Mysterious Monkeys are just gonna move in. They're gonna break the tower. Amazing's gonna look to start the fight. Wadid has been isolated and will be picked off here. Mysterious Monkeys in the driver's seat. Now Kjarnan is in trouble. The ultimate comes out. The CC all going to connect, but they may not have the damage to the follow-up. Gargoyle Stoneplate keeps them healthy. Foxy leads forward, but Kha'Zix Q with the flash forward means Kjarnan is dead. Mysterious Monkeys, they're running through this team. And after throwing so much away, after a 4 or 5K gold lead for the side of Rockhat, Mysterious Monkeys are looking to take the game, but Kha'Zix Q is going to drop in the process. And a little bit of a messy finish here to close out a little bit of a messy game. Taking a little more time to do it at the end of the day. That is going to be the game one win for the Mysterious Monkeys. I mean, I want to see it.
I mean, I want to see it. Okay.
Yes.
He's logged it.
Yes. I mean, we definitely saw that one coming, but that is a correct pick.
To win pre-6 here, and it is not happening, but mid lane again is where Pricestalker's going.
Kha'Zix Q. Heal comes out, flash over the wall. Betsy is pulled up, but the flash does come in. Amazing on the way forward. Elise going in, looking for the execute. Kha'Zix Q going to go down. Amazing going to try to get something back, but a level 6 Vladimir means there's no hope. Betsy. Maybe sniffing this one out. Kick on a Pride Stalker. Elise in the start of the fight, so he should be able to win this
Kickus
one.
Kickus is here, though. Hang on.
Running forward, looking forward. That's just going to be the kill. Akali so fast moving across that map. Dreams is shouting at the top of his lungs, so that looks like it's time to make a play. They are going to find a Pride Stalker in trouble. Ignite already going down. Rend has come up. Blast Cone over the wall. Amazing has been brought in, and suddenly it's going to be the 3v2. Amazing is in trouble. The heal does come out. TP going in as well. There is a Gnar on the way. Yuki going to flash to safety. Curtain Call comes out. Don't think anyone's low enough for that one, but in comes the Tahm Kench as well. He has the Gnar on the backside. Dream's gonna hook up, buy as much time for Yuki as possible. I don't know if he can outplay this one. Tides of Blood going in. Now trying to back off the Ignite, ticking down. It looks like Betsy will get one. Can Amazing get a kick back? Wadid swallows him up, says no. Advantage right now, pushing in on the top side. Dream's coming in. Amazing leaping forward. Lack of coordination on the play, the fight continues. Yuki dishing out a ton of damage. Kickus is here as well. Foxy running forward into Yuki. The Akali can't approach any further. There's a lot of spears in that little Gnar, but we'll go Mega eventually. Kha'Zix Q leaping in. Mega Gnar on the way. Can they get it? That's going to be one going down. Dreams is killed yet again. The snare goes in. Pride Stalker not going to get it because Betsy's going to grab it in the end. Two kills over to Rockhat, and what was it?
Despite having the tower for a lot of that, Amazing tried to start the fight off. Oh, Cocoon nearly blind through the invisibility.
There's no creep wave, so Kickus maybe has hope to get out of this one. He's going to leap in onto Betsy, is ignited. Four shot comes in, the dancing grenade. Kjarnan gonna get it in the end. Rockhat are destroying the monkeys right now.
Rockhat can't let this go too far without continuing the objective game.
Foxy definitely gonna try to go Mega here. Kicks with a nice sidestep. Unfortunately, if he reveals himself from stealth, he will be in trouble because Wadid is on the way in. This is the collapse you talked about. Curtain Call now coming out. Amazing doing what he can. Kickus, unfortunately, getting hard red on every shot. Kjarnan not gonna miss anything but the last one.
That's exactly the play. The Rocket and they lose a summoner, or Rocket get the Baron here. Now Rocket need to continue without taking too much damage. The problem is Kickus hasn't committed yet. Now they need that TP to come through already, or Mysterious Monkeys could end up in a real rough
coming
situation.
Out. Suddenly there's Vladimir hand delivered into the back line. Betsy trying to get as much damage down as he can. Double 80 carries versus Betsy. Wadid trying to hold on. Amazing is gonna grab a kill back. Betsy running for his life. Yuki throwing down what he can. Foxy on the backside. Once again, Rocket are split up. Mysterious Monkeys sticking together, but it is simply not enough. Betsy, is he gonna turn back? No chance to use the hill. That is a kill back for Kha'Zix Q. Now Amazing leaping in. He's going to get one as well. Mysterious Monkeys, how are you turning this fight around but not going to get it? Faxi has to back off. Kjarnan has to back off. But that is the Akali. The Akali we wanted to see in the fight. And let me tell you, if there is one champion that can clean it up, It is that Akali. He's just going to arm into the wall. The chain CC comes in. Akali, is he even going to get a chance to fight?
He's trying to get the fourth shot here. Hyunin wants to get the fourth shot so he can crit them.
One more auto. Dancing
he's got
grenade.
Fourth shot.
Kickers come out of the stealth. Where are you going to go? Kickers! The escape. Clean plays from Kickers.
He's going to reload if he's not careful.
Fourth shot. He wants it. Wants to stay in combat. Is throwing down the captive audience just to keep the fourth shot active. If he reloads, Kickers will kill him. Now pinched in the jungle, Foxy not even close to the Mega Gnar. CauseQ has the package.
Betsy's not here yet.
Fight looks like it's going to start. Kickers moving forward. Dream's locking up Wadid. He can't save anybody right now. Leap over the wall. Kickers going to get the shutdown. Goodbye to Foxy. That rage bar is ticking up. I don't know if he's going to get the chance to use it, though. Deleted immediately. Rockhat, the gold lead means nothing when Mysterious Monkey's just out. Play you. That is the double kill.
It's the same.
Vladimir. End of the day, we have to praise Mysterious Monkeys. That deficit feels impossible to come back from. Kickers once again shut down to a certain degree in the laning phase, but
he had the drop on this, but still not a great fight.
Surprise, Betsy. Yuki gonna try to make it out to safety. Shielding coming in, healing up what he can. Betsy now running forward. Kickers has to try to get his way out of this one. Twilight Shroud, is it available? One more. Whoa. Heal, dash back, goes golden.
Ambitious.
Dash is back, maybe hoping to shroud over the wall. Not gonna get the escape, so Rockhat do find the pick on. Is the sacrifice that you make. Fight continuing forward, Dreams throws out the hook, Kickers is onto the backside, Betsy is now in trouble. Pool comes out, Fates call as well, leap in, throwing the Thresh forward, has been now pulled back, Wadid tries to keep Betsy in the belly, they're now backing off, you use the heal, they're moving forward, there is no way you can stop this Mysterious Monkey's lineup, Hjarnet, can you do enough damage to save the day? It does not look like it, Foxy running to safety, Betsy is still alive, however, can he be the hero for Rocket? Wadid saving the day, once again, Kickers though, so much damage, that's a crit! Whoo, that's a fat one coming in. Hjarnet now fighting back.
Flashes forward.
The dancing grenade. Oh my god, Hjarnet! Whoa! Oh man. 10-1-4, the scoreline for this Jhin. The Rockhat bottom lane is something that we've talked about so much in previous weeks. This week we thought it would be all about Betsy. We were wrong. Hjarnet and Wadid just continue to play so well.
Serious Monkey's favor, but Rockhat, massive teamfight into the Baron is enough to crack this game.
Foxy leaping forward. Rage is building up. He didn't miss the boomerang, so that cooldown will be a bit longer. Inhibitor in their sights. Mages back off. Hook goes wide from Dreams. Rockhat, do not opt to go for the fight here. Although, honestly, Mysterious Monkeys may not get the luxury of a next fight. The siege just keeps up, but suddenly it's the flank onto the backside, kicking him back. Hjarnet in his belly. Wadid has to flash him out to safety. Hjarnet still dishing out damage on the backside. Going golden from Kickers. He is locked up, but he will make it out. Backing off on the side of Mysterious Monkeys. Out comes the curtain call. So many low health bars. Amazing doing what he can to block. They're backing off. Betsy still alive. All shots going in. Gargoyle Stoneplate gonna save it out. A close fight, but you just can't stop that fourth shot. Unstoppable now from Hjarnet.
Hjarnet again saved in the fight. You mentioned Wadid aid him at the beginning, and despite being pulled into the front lines of the fight, Hjarnet repositions to the back line, gets an ultimate off. He's pushing under tower. Trying to two-shot Yuki.
Does get the snare in the end. Wadid now eaten up. They're running down to the bottom side. Kickers is running down as well. Not gonna connect, but Kickers has to run for his life. Everyone holds alive on the side of Rockhat, so Kickers not getting anything off of that flank. They're gonna push in. They've already taken down two inhibitors. Will Rockhat go for the third? May want to back off here. Have to be careful. Now swallowed up. Leap forward from CauseQ, trying to take down Wadid as well. Amazing. Kickers on the flank. Rockhat have they overextended again. Hjarnet incredibly
he's
low.
He's got a fourth shot loaded, though.
Eyes on Kickers. Amazing. Gonna kick him back into the team. What a play from the Lee Sin. Hjarnet now in trouble. Kickers says, too easy. He's gonna spit him out. Leap forward. Not gonna be enough. Kickers gets the takedown. That is the fight back. Mysterious Monkeys are turning it around once again, leaping forward. Ooh. Tides of blood coming out. Betsy, can you do it? Double kill. CauseQ coming in. That's gonna be the triple for the Corki.
But it somehow, some way, Rockhat loses.
Don't want to fight right now, but if they can wait for it to expire.
However, Elder Drake, if that goes down while Faxi's in Mega Gnar, Mysterious Monkeys might not have a good time to fight at all.
Kick goes wide. Faxi flashing forward. Is going to hit the AD carry there. Now I'm going to try to back out. Yuki still alive and well, leaping forward from Kickers. The team is backing up. All eyes on Hjarnet. He is the one that matters. Massive damage comes in from CauseQ, but Betsy is running forward. Kickers is now in trouble. Betsy is going to grab one back. Goes golden, buys a brief moment. Dream's gonna land the hook. Nice play coming with the Mysterious Monkeys, but CauseQ all isolated, or rather Yuki isolated on the side, will still be alive. The dragon is still aggroing Rockhat.
Rockhat should maybe at this point just let it go. Okay, maybe Betsy has been frozen out of this fight.
Lower.
Rockhat, don't 50-50 this, like amazing.
Corki, poking on the backside. Hjarnet locked over the wall. is going to reload those snare. Is going to connect onto Amazing. It's lower. It's lower. Pride Stalker's going to get it in the end. Now Koskyu has to run. Suddenly it's Hjarnen and Wadid in the middle of the team. One more shot for that Jhin. Where's it going to be? Where's it going to go? Spin, spin, spin. Hjarnen, can you find it? No. Mysterious Monkeys. Going to make it out. Burning down from the Elder Dragon. Going to need to auto attack there. Heal up at least a little bit.
Bottom lane to push through the inhibitor. They're just taking the time.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Hjarnen gets another kill. They may be able to walk this one in. 60 seconds remaining on the death timer for Yuki as he had just fallen. Rocket will have the numbers advantage, at least to get the inhibitors for now.
Kick is going to hold on to one inhibitor, or at least try to. Foxy not sure if he can take this fight. Is going to leap forward, throw down a few more autos, mini form. Means that he has the luxury of that range. The rest of Rockat now pushing in the mid lane. Amazing's gonna have to back off. Amazing and Kickass versus the world. 7 seconds on Dreams. Either of them die here, the game will be over. It looks already set to be. Rockat ready to close this one out. Kickass one more leap forward. Nice dodge out on the ultimate. Kickass buying what time he can. They need to take down Hjarnen.
That's
one more
seconds.
Tower. If they can't kill Hjarnen, everything's gonna fall apart here, but he has been eaten up. Leaping forward now. Rockat, can you get
here.
The fight? Coming in. Hjarnen is in trouble. The Corki's moving forward. Can't find one more auto. Kickass can, though. Leaping in. Betsy on the way as well. Can they find the fight? Kickass trying to make it out to safety, yeah. But Betsy's coming in. That is going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. One of the bloodiest series I have ever seen, and we are going to a game three. Rocket managed to pull it back. It's messy once again, but they are going to get the win, and that is all that matters in a series like this.
What a ridiculous game out of Hjarnen and Wadid. Basically, too difficult in the early onset, and this is where Mysterious Monkeys taking the Renekton may very well punish them.
And I gotta say,
he's cleared out the Rift Scuttler, knowing Amazing isn't here, and now Wadid wants to go in. This is a good read that Amazing isn't here.
Got some blows, CC now guaranteed to land. They're chaining the CC together. No face call means a dead Dreams and first blood for Rocket.
That was a nice read out of Pride Stalker and the rest.
Mysterious Monkeys jungle, but
so. Steadfast Presence should block a little bit here. And look, shield from the buckler. They got to wait it out.
Can. Stun goes in. Now they're taking tower aggro. Going to try to dash out. Is going to make it to safety. Said that.
Oh, Amazing!
Comes in.
What? Oh, Faxi just outplayed Amazing. Wow. That is
instant play on the top side. They're going to have to hold that thought. They got the dragon. But now Foxy trying to get the outplay. Ooh, resets the tower aggro. And finally, Mysterious Monkeys are able to find a successful tower dive. They do give up the Drake in the meantime. But maybe the tower can be only theirs in the end. It's the Elise and the Syndra pushing for more. The crowd in a fury over the Mysterious Monkeys.
Rocket, like, he will likely do damage to Faxi, but Faxi just kind of blocks, and then Faxi will push him into a wall.
That is everything in this matchup. The Black Cleaver means not a whole lot of armor. The Dominus ticking down with magic damage. The true damage from the red buff. Amazing on the way in if that Prey Seeker hits. Bye-bye does not need it.
Faxi needed to, look at it, they had a great vision a couple of minutes ago. Here comes the teleport through.
Yeah, but that's
it's
3K.
Calista
then there's a Calista.
Remember.
Yeah, there's no way you're taking this one. Bye. Foxy goes over the wall. Maybe they're going to try to start a fight. Knocks multiple people up. They all leave. Happy to trade their flashes for the Baron. Hjarnen now leaping. Koskyu moving forward, threatening with the package. Foxy can't afford to overcommit here, but has to be ready to start a fight. Is going to get the knock into the wall onto the Renekton. Is going to get hooked up and deleted immediately. No one is here from Rockat. Foxy dies alone. And Hjarnen's just going to push in the mid lane in the meantime.
Yeah, Hjarnen was running mid before Faxi even really engaged on that. Like, that's just a miscommunication out of the team. Faxi is not strong enough to do anything there. Like, Poppy is a champion mode, don't even bash in
flash
on
forward.
Betsy.
Stun going to get knocked off the chain CC. No chance for Betsy to respawn. Mysterious Monkeys are hungry for blood, and they're moving for a little bit more. Wadid gets taken down. The Lantern to save the day, but Amazing still going to drop. Koskyu, they're going to take down the inhibitor. They win the fight as well. A minion wave is coming in. So many teams have gotten greedy this series. Will it be the same story for Mysterious Monkeys? Will they go for the end here? Can they
only
do
Pride
it?
Stalker.
The crowd is behind them. Pride Stalker is holding on to hope. A 4-member strong, a creep wave backing them up. TP from Kickass, they want to keep the minion alive. Pride Stalker goes down. Mysterious Monkeys, 29 minutes. No more back and forth, they say. No more mid-game fights. We are going to close it out. Mysterious Monkeys move in. They take down Rockat, and they take the series.